bararo ba kopanang teng ka lebitso la gae yena ka sebele o ba teng magareng a bona re santse re phamisitse matsogo a rona jwalo ngicela nje ke siyenze le confession yo apostoli no prophet ekuseni nje akore ke dumela go modimo ntate modimo mora modimo moya o halalelang
ke dumela go modimo ntate modimo mora le modimo moya o halalelang
modimo wa abrahama modimo wa isaka modimo wa jakobo
modimo wa abrahama modimo wa isaka le modimo wa jakobo
ke dumela go modimo wa dilekane modimo wa mehla ya kajeno
Kidumela umudimu wadilekane mudimu wa mehla ya kajeno
mudimu wa ba apostola mudimu wa ba profeta
mudimu wa ba apostola le mudimu wa ba profeta
ngenkemba ka baba na ngenkemba ka Jehova
tsali ngolantate mukale humona Jehova
ngesabeli ka baba na ngesabeli ka Jehova
Yasabule yantate likasabule ya Jehova.
Ngiyawanqoba wonke amandla obumnyama.
Wahlula ohle madla alefifi.
Baba ngiyabonga ngokunipha leli thuba namhlanje ukuthi ngisondele phambi kobuso bakho.
Ndate kiyalebuwa umphana kuyena uri kiyatamele phela sifahlo sakho.
Ngiyabonga baba ngomprofeti wakho azokhuluma amazwi oprofeti phezu kwempilo yami.
Ndate kiyalebuha kama profeta wa hao ya tlungubuwa manzabu profeta
Baba futhi ngiyasithoba phambi kobuso bakho ngicela ukuthi unxolele izono zami zonke Ngiyabonga baba ukuthi ngomva kwale nkonzo namhlanje impilo yami isoze efane nasekuqaleni Kiyalebuha ndate ka hundi
Sakara Sidi Basena Sidi Basa Polo.
Sidi
Basa Catleho, Sidi Basa di Punyelezo.
Mabizongamararu. Calibizolanta te le la mura, le la moya o halalela.
Calibizolanta te le la mura, le la moya.
Ekameni loise, nolunyana, nurgamoya wingwele.
Ekameni loise nalonyana nelikamoya oyincwe.
Ekameni loise nalondotana nelikamoya oyincwe.
Ekameni loise nelondotana nelikamoya oyincwe.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. To God be the glory. Once again, dumelanka ufela sechaba santate sebukane platform yena. Yalibona ka ufela yalibona Peter Marisbeck imonu City Church dumelango Aw he dumelanga ufela bo
Amela
Aw umtate mutitime mfumadi wa house chaba ka ufela esibuphene lapho uNkulunkulu anibusise nonke Hallelujah. Awu sithaba asike sibashayele nizandla nkosi yami eKZN. Ngidade mathakwana liwena ke ubona munu Northern Cape. Mudimo ohlono lofatse unmute yourself please. Ke libona le bangata ka thunka bo.
Amen. Amen.
Dumelang ntate mathakwane mo Northern Cape.
Ntate.
Wa, ke le bona le tletse ntlumono. Hela le lapala ha ntate maphasa le mme maphasa dumelang ka mono ka Welkom. Wa, unmute yourself ke kopa press fela volume mono ke gone lutlwa. Ntate maphasa ke gone lutlwa mono le mme maphasa. Wow. Mudima le sono lo faze ke le bona le asukula monu ke le amohela. Ke bona mme mamuja le muthu le baby nyana monu le lona ke le amohela. Le Botswana unmute yourself mwanaka ke bona. Eh dumela mo mmaro na mama jale muthu.
Ntate.
Dutsi le mang, dutsi le mang mo pela ha mo. Oh, ke mo radinyana wa hao ye, u dumela a usinyana le wena mo pela mama. Wow, ke problem ya network a ke lutse hantle empa ke a le bona le responda. Ke Botswana. Kaburoni. Mema Matsabo, Mema Matsabo le wena o mo Botswana. Shema hankutlo hankutlo ke a le amohela ka ofelang ya nmukela nonke lapho e Western Cape. Sisiphindile uNkulunkulu akubusise mntanami. Ngijabulela ukukubona futhi namhlanje nawe. uNkulunkulu abe nawe akubusise. Kalesuthu ka mo mme mankhirianye le wena ke o amohela moratuwa. Mudimo a hlonolo fatse ke thabile ntate Gordon re le buhile ka Kimberley ke bona batho ba bangata ba bangata Kimberley ngono. Le dutsi ka ntle le bangata ke banya metsi a ke sa ba bona. Kimberley mo ka ntle ka moo ke a le bona. Le a kgona o unmute ya moo. Thank you very much. Le kae bo? Ke mang ke mme mathebe eo moo? A ke le didietse ke le utlwa ke le utlwa ha. Hallelujah, family. Araba o amohelenga ga ba o pele mahofi hle. Ke taba tse mona tse. Re mo lebo ha modimo, mme mantlati ke a bona le wena o dutse le motho mo o pila ha o mo ke rata go lena ke mo amohele motho eo. Mme mantlati. Ao mwana ka o so imutile monene ko o butse ke a bona o kwetse. Dumela ba bona mme mantlati.
Kgotso ntate mo apostola.
Le kae o senje?
Repeat mohangwa ntate.
Ke a leboha ngwana ka o dutse le mang mo pela hao.
Ke dutse le kgaitsedi ya ka mona ntate mo apostola.
Ah, ke mang hana ke a mo tseba kgaitsedi ya hao?
Ah, ha o mo tsebe ntate.
Oh, ke mo tsebe yena. Okay, dumela ntate.
Dumela ntate.
Le kae hle ngwaneso?
O teng ntate le kae pa?
Ah, o ke teng ngwaneso modimo o hlonolo fatse. A o etse ka hore le ka hore. Thank you hle motswadi wa ka. Ke a le amohela ka ofela mamshabalala nya bona nawe. Ke a u bona le wena ntate mde kasha. Nikuphi se Southern Cape uNkulunkulu anibusise lapho e Southern Cape. Ah, ke a le lebuha ke a le rata ka ofela ha lona ka le rato la ntate modimo. Ntate Thekiso ke a u bona mo le wena. Ntate Thekiso ke tshwere bopaki ba hao bo monate bo monate a ke bone mfumadi wa hao mo pela hao.
Ha ntate wa ka ke mosebetsing ntate wa ka.
Oh, o mosebetsing.
Eh ya ntate.
Ah, ke a leboha ngwana ka modimo a o etse ka hore le wena o mfile bopaki bo monate bo monate. Ke amohela batho ka ofela ba leng teng kwano. Mudimu a le hlonolo fatse anibusise uNkulunkulu kule platform. Ngicela nje futhi ngithathe le lithuba ngimukele bonke abangibukele ku Facebook platform. Ngithi uNkulunkulu nabo ababusise. Nani eningibukele ku YouTube ngithi uNkulunkulu abe nani. Le nkonzo yanamhlanje inkonzo egcwele amandla. Ke kopa kau fela haluna. You must be ready for what God is about to do in your life. Ngiyakholelwa ukuthi le nkonzo namhlanje iyoyithinta inhliziyo yakho. Be open to the move of the Spirit of God. Ngenxa yokuthi amazwi aphuma emlonyeni wami ke manzwi asusumetswa ke moya o halalela. Hallelujah. Are you all ready?
Amen.
Eh, masikwini le ready ka ofela haluna. Pili banabaka ntate madisha pili rike na lentsweng la modimo. Ke na le ntate mphamo o ka Kimbali. Ke na le ntate selepe o ka manika Peter Maris. Utsile idi. O Western Cape ntate mo ruti nhlapu o ka mo ole ape ntate ndebele ha ibe ke sa fosi u for respect u sengona abantwana ba ka baba abacele insiza sika baba ba kupile ma ano gore awu babu mpostoli thina singabantwana bakho singamatirana sikholelwa kakhulu ukundluliselweni kwamandla ka sisuthu fitisetso ya matla ka sekhuwa transference of the power kunamazwi amandla ngesimanga leso akhulunywa uJesu uma ethuma abafundi bakhe ukuthi bayoshumayela ivangeli bayofulfilla i great commission uthi kubona nizobeka izandla phezu kwabagulayo bazophola lihlabeha matsoho hodima abakhula mme batla fola babu mpostoli ukholelwa ke kuleyo ndaba pehong ya matsoho ngenxa yokukhula komsebenzi kaNkulunkulu angikhoni ukufika eWestern Cape angikhoni ukuba eBotswana hake khone ho ba Gauteng hake khone ho ba Limpopo. I used the same principle na bega insiza sika babu mpostoli izandla ngandlulisela amandla kaNkulunkulu phezu kwalezo nsizi hodima maano awo mangicedile ngawathumela kubantu haibe unoshebeletse program ya kajeno say uzwe ubufakazi obunamandla babantu abathi bengigula ngaphola ngokusebenzisa this miracle prayer cloth ngokusebenzisa lekiwa ngokusebenzisa lamanzi chaza ukuthini ko mntanami amanzi akabapholisi abantu litswayi halibafodisi bathu amandla kaNkulunkulu phakathi kwalelekiwa amandla kaNkulunkulu phakathi kwalamanzi amandla kaNkulunkulu phakathi kwale oil amandla kaNkulunkulu phakathi kwalendwana leli ikiwa ke reng hulona he bana baka ke dumela matleng a modimo a ka sebetsang bophelong ba hao a ke tsebe ha ebe ntate selepe o teng o sa kene o bana nantsa le tseleng o tatetse Peter Maritzburg ke mono o tla hulona mo ntate mtiti
amen
mantholo ha ebe mmona ko nthuse mradi waka ha ebe mmona ha ke mmone mona le ntate mphamo le yena o tseleng
Kajeno saying that they won't rumile, it's well let's come a risk kikiakena or najuale, kabile kabile kena mola wonta demti team in that dempostola.
Kiaba kumiaba bona boba boom to team about two
again got lemon, dig it away like a man. Oh daddy, but you bazan gena and abo babum postoli, but you bazan gena.
Hey, or utimau sugar lap Peter Maritzburg we happy.
Mangisuka ePeter Maritzburg ngiya eClermont lapha kuba umfundisi uJafta.
Awu Nkosi yami, siyabulela mntanami umusa kaBaba ube nawe lapha endleleni.
Yabonga baba umpostoli umusa wakho usigcinile baba.
Baphole baphole abantwana bakaNkuluNkulu.
Baba bayawafuna baba maano kaBaba umpostoli baba.
Yebo mntanami angithi manje ukuthi ngize ngokuthumele lapho iskalo sabantwana bamba setirana
ai baba yakhala bayawafuna baba bayawafuna ngathi bakhalela ukuthi baba uzasivumela nini sibuyele futhi
yebo mntanami niyabuyela futhi after fortnight or after a month nizoya futhi nibayisele insiza sika baba
amen
yabonga baba yabonga baba umpostoli sengena
mntwana baka baba emarinde danke danke mntanami niyabonga
yabo yabonga baba
izandla abantwana bami sendleleni ndake mphamo sekubona wena ka ku demoni ndate mphamo
ndate mapostola
leka mwanaka
ndenda telekai
ndite mwanaka ke thabela ho bona le wena o tseleng
ke kata o fihla ndate mapostola ke kimbali
utswa kai
Kimbali, ke tsaba sa ho ke sena ndate mapostola.
So fitlile o sona.
Eh se ke fitlile ndate mapostola.
Wow, uno le kae maobane ndate mphamo.
Maobane ne ke le ka bo kurumane ndate ka bo Batley West ka bo Dielport.
Ei.
Ei ndate mapostola.
Beke fitile nteng uno le kae?
Beke fetseng ka mantane ke le maf Zirasti, Kakena Mafikeng, Kakena Lichtenberg. Yaba tatili adikela pa.
Tatila udikela tzile.
Katsama ya labu bedi, Kakena, Kika, Hatter Blanchiman in the defender stop. Kakena Pochi, Kakena Kuma, Tatila adikela.
Kusiam.
Katua tatili latelang. Kakena kabo Klerksdorp kabo Oakland ndate mapostola
eh
atsamaya ka fita bo Bloemhof bo Kriestan bo Swaziland
go se
radikela hape letsatsi
eh
ka tloa ka labo hlano ka kena dela Rayville Khanyisa Freiburg Kurman
eh
ne labo hlano ntate And then come to Bell Homa, one neglect of Kurumano, one that is out.
Ah,
Saint Janaki
Salun at the lay.
And at the apostle.
Mujima son of Fats and Dati.
Tateja Amuela, Mohawo, how Beluruna.
Hey. Ah, Mujima son of Fats, up to Hotso Gawana Luenakamo. Mantolo ka nthusa ka ena botjhotso ka mo
Aba ba mo ba tshela mo go tete moruti
Abotjhotso
Ka ke moruti go kopa we unmute Ba mo tshela ka ka back to back Tate ke
tshela
Go pa we unmute moruti khotso
Ndate khotso.
Khotso ndate mpostola.
Kunjani mntanami ekseni nje?
Siyaphila tata ngomusa wakho.
Ukuphi mntanami lapho eSouthern Cape ngiyababona abantu nabo ngaphandle.
Esise Western Cape tata eka.
Oh use Western Cape.
Tata.
Ngizwile ukuthi ubaba umsikidi bekhona lapho eSouthern Cape.
Ebekhona tata ushiye kusenzeka izimangaliso sibona abantu bethenga imoto nga.
Abantu bethenga imoto mntanami.
We tata ithenziwa uhamba kwashiye kintsikelelo kuphela.
Makabonga uThixo makaphakamiswe phakathi kwebandla lakhe. Wasuka naye baba wakhuphuka naye eWestern Cape.
Tata.
Nikuphi manje lapho eWestern Cape mntanami?
Esise Mandalego tata.
EMandalego.
Tata.
Ngimbonile naye ubaba umsikile ukhona lapho.
Ukhona tata.
Ntate umsikile.
Ntate
Mruti. Asi ntate Mruti ke ntate Mpostola.
Voilà, notre apostola.
Les gars, on a gagné à ce malipisi, mon.
Professeur Mahound, notre apostola.
Hela, hela, on a gagné. Où est-ce que tu as monté?
Du Sekapa, notre apostola.
Oh, au Sekapa.
Du Cape Town, notre Kaili, chatata.
Où figure ni ni la pomtana?
Tata, du figure là, na last week. On Wednesday that umposo.
Bo puma pi bo hamba pi all along.
Tata ndi kalenga pangase kokstati ngase Eastern Cape ngahamba ngafika ngase Mthatha. Ukusuka eMthatha ngangena ngase East London to PE. Ngangena ngase Southern Cape ePlettenberg ngazo fika la eKapa tata.
Wow. So puma Eastern Cape.
Sendiphuma Eastern Cape tata.
Nkulunkulu akubusise mntanami.
Yabulela tata.
Ake simshayelane simchopheleni izandla abantwana bami. Siyabulela kakhulu kakhulu mntanami, Nkulunkulu akubusise. Angazi ke ukuthi ubaba uNhlapho yena ukhona la. Ubani Freestata reatsiba ke buthata bamtlakala. Freestata ha isale ke ne ke itsibe ke balehetse tsona tseo leng.
Da ake kuba uNhlapho ba.
Ukhona ubaba uNhlapho?
Akekho ba.
Akekho mntanami. Isale Freestata rene re itsibele buthata ba mtlakasi. Isele o re kgethe e mong mona. Mhlomo sikhethe ubaba maphasa ube premier noma avule party yakhe. Ba tla lwantsha bo ga dipolitiki. Unkulunkulu atusise bantwana ba mntjabulile nonke.
Amen.
Le thabile ka ofela ke thabela ho le bona. Nyanthanda ke le rata rati, ke le rata ka le rato la Modimo. Mamtamani nya bona nawe lapho mamthombeni. Modimo o hlono lo fatse. Mbona nomuntu musha lapho sisi busiswa godlo nya kubona lawe lapho e Southern Cape mntanami. Ngisenzwile ubufakazi ubuncina obunamandla ngomsebenzi omuhle uyenzayo lapho. Southern Cape uNkulunkulu akubusise. Ke le rata ka ofela bana baka ke le thabetse. Ibile ke le jeri ka merapelo yaka. Ngikhuleka nani ukuthi uNkulunkulu anibusise kulesikhathi esinzima. Isikhathi lesi seku lockdown. Ntate ke manga monka ka vali ka munhu ukuthi lo go quarantine le wena ka mongwa naka. Mudimo o hlono lo fatse a u buluke. Sizinakekele ke bantwana bami. Singathathi lesifo for granted. Senizwile ukuthi siyaspike ntate manyathele. Bakhona we athinga monke kube fela mwanaka ke yatsiba hore o quarantine le mo. Thank you mwanaka. Thank you.
Ke lele. Ke le buile ka pastor like your friend Baron.
Hey.
Ka so ntate ke sitile ntate ke le ka dirisa. Or idea for now, more so as well as the but bang below the limit.
Oh, Manaka, what's a super hootwa? The super hootwa, who are huntle? I will go move a move, Hanya any fella on a quarantine in the money. Kabakana will up and I'll about to bat Nalin tries really fooling. Ntate Manyathela? Ntate Manyathela? Shame. Unyametse.
Kopa ho unmute Ntate Mapostola. Kopa unmute Ntate Manyathela. Ke kopa mo unmute Ntate Mapostola.
Ke se ke mmatla mona di-page se di le ngata sa ba le bangata haholo.
Kopa o thuse ka pelenyana ntate.
Nthuse ngwanaka, nthuse.
Ntate Manyathela?
Ke a leboha ntate ebile ke a o hlompha ha letsatsi.
Thank you ngwanaka.
Ntate Mapostola, ka Sontaha be ke fitileng ke ile ka thola di-results tsa ka from Patke. Ba re ha ba e detector mo mmeleng wa ka. So ke kgutletse mosebetsing ka Manta, but ha ke fihla mosebetsing ba kopa hape hore ke tswelele ntse ke limited di-movement tsa ka. Go na le batho ba bangwe gape ba ileng ba e detect-ileng go bona.
Oh,
So ha joale ke ya ha ke beke ke khutse ke dule ha beke ka ofe.
Wow. Wow. Itlokomele monna ntate manyathela. Asisinakekeleni bantwana bami lesifo lesingempela I challenge esima. Ke phepetso e kgolo ga itlokomeleng and sithembele umusa kaNkuluNkulu sisebenzise futhi nenzi. Zas gababa uNkulunkulu kulezinsiza zikababa muthi imali hlono lofatse ke ya le amohela ka ufela ke ya bona re ntse re kena re le bangata ha ke batlo sinya nako a u tshepo lwana ke ya u bona ka moka Botswana ka mrana go telele ngwanaka muthi imali hlono lofatse ke ya u bona muthi imali etse hantle batho ba Botswana ba bangata ka tsile makatsang uNkulunkulu anbusise ke bona mang ke bona James na Mandalini ni kuphi lapho e Cape Town nani bantwana bami ntate boko boko's family now ngiyakubona lapho uNkulunkulu anibusise lenzele kena le bangata mujimo alehlohono lofatsi mangithi kuluna kunina bantwana bami before nje ngena ezwini lika uNkulunkulu let's guard ourselves from the attacks of evil spirits. Uyabona lesikhathi isikhathi esinzima. Abantu bahlaselwe. Bahlaselwe abantu emotionally. Abantu abekho right. I'm sure now ungasho ukuthi emotionally nje I'm not okay. All right? Because lesifo lesikhathi kinako yahatello mayikutlo ngabantu. Lapho ku family nje akukho mnandi. We are under attack. Angithi re under attack even financially. Uma imali ngekho, hatheletelisiyo. Hey. Siyaxabana. Angithi bantwana bami. So, let's guard ourselves emotionally. Itlokomele ipuluke. Emoyeni moyeng wa hao kulesikhathi abantu they hear negative voices mantswe a negative against your life nje ufikelwe nje amazwi encondweni yakho ukuthi wena uthandwa wena hawuratuwi and yet ngaleso sikhathi abantu they are reaching out to you they are trying to give you love because you are under siege you are under attack how khone ho receive le rato la batho ba bang guard yourself kube na ma voices a negative athi you are wasting your time ngokusebenzela uNkulunkulu mhlambe hambo yofunela inyi bandla samolo batla kereke nngwe usathana ku attack uzwa ama voices ukuthi wena uyabizwa ubizelwa phi so ubizelwa kwenu inyi into nje manje all of a sudden so ubizelwa komunyu umoya because this time people are under attack ngithi kwena mntanami ungathathi isinqumo as permanent because of the temporary situation lesikhathi sizophela mntanami 2-3 months itlabe ifedile into yena uzoyapi be careful futhi nokuthi upostani la kuma Facebook ungaposti izinto ezi against your belief system and deceive other people and now ungavumeli ukuthi ube deceived by evil spirits be careful mntanami yenis mthanda uNkulunkulu just hang in there be patient uNkulunkulu akakacedi ngempilo yakho amazwi wami nje ngithande nje ukuthi ngwalahlele kunina kile khuthatse kamanzwana lisikela dumela husinya ningamoshi lento uNkulunkulu anipha yona enhle empilweni zenu because of the temporary situation ukuthi awuna mali namhlanje is temporary kuzolunga ungamoshi umshado wakho ukuthi ngiyahamba mina uhamba uyapi la nkutlo handlo ke kere nanga mpakatsa ma o tsama ka haga nako ya COVID-19 hey o tsama ka nako e wrong man o mameletse nako e ka ofela because of 2 months, 3 months ya COVID-19 o so sinya lenyalo la hao o so sinya di relationships tse o lengwa di builder over here why invest ngemali yakho nangesikhathi sakho are you now destroying it because of this temporary situation ke mantswa ka he kereke ya hlaselwa churches are attacked all over I want you to be aware of that. Churches are under attack. And a church is a place of encouragement. It's in the lapho sifanele ukuthi sihlangane noNkulunkulu khona. And the devil is attacking the church. Be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Tia morene mwanaka le matleng a hae. Asa sitweng ke letho. Modimo khotso a le hlohonolo fatse. Le thabile ka ofela haluna rena le mapaki bana baka ngithanda nje ukuthi namhlanje ngeke ngishebele nje kafushana ngo message ka last week bakhona bebekhona la last week ake kubone banembaleteng sebeletsu ngekasheni ngiyakubona ngiyakubona phindile ngikubona banembaleteng tathe maphasa kya ubona mamdamani Nelili teng tsebeletso ya last week. It was such a beautiful service. And uNkulunkulu khulume nenhliziyo yami ukuthi ngimkhuthaze bantwana bami. Kina le mantsi amatla. Batakile ntumele fela ke ayithuta mona. I want to share something with you very very important and I believe it's going to bless you. Itlo hlonolo fatsa nthwena ke tlo ngo agolela yona. Awuthi ngiyibone. Ako ke ke bapale ke gola ke ntate ke ntate Thekiso mang ke bapale ntate Thekiso just listen to this powerful testimony oh nkosi yam nazo ke zaqala ke
lika play ntate
aha thank you mwanaka thank you very much listen to this
apostola ke tsene di thuto ka bula pelo yaka ka mamela ditaelo tsa gago ka dumela gore o ntshware ka letsogo ka tsena di 101 session 3 times mona go ya COVID-19 tshelebe e le siko ka tsena mo thapelo ntate ka tseno re agile ntlo re kile go ne e ba e tlisitseng ka tlong ka di 9 tsa July 2020 ke a leboga go tenye mapelo yaka Mr. Matsoho ke sena khang le pelaelo. Ke re modimo wa ntlu ena a go ekeletse matsatsi a go phela. Ntate wa ka ke thabile, ha ke itse gore ke etse eng. Rona re le bagang Thekiso re re, ntate mo apostola. Re tlo neela gore mosebetsi wa gago o tswelele pele. And-e moneelo re tlo fa ngwana ntate wa ka o tlabe o tswa botenyeng ba dipelo tsa gona. I thank you, Lord, for the days of my life.
Wow.
Amen.
Woo! To God be the glory. Wow. Wow. To God be the glory. I'm excited. Kadi nine. Last week. You and I lily vig. After intumelo ya last week ukhonile ukuyakha indlu thenga imoto kining during lockdown when people are depressed when people are losing imsebenzi when people are being retrenched umntwana kababa umpostoli uhamba ngevum vum entsha Watch the space. If you're watching this program with somebody, watch the space. Get our surprise. Bayisikili yaka yatla indlu yami yeza. Eh? Wow, ntate Thekiso ke a leboga ngwanaka. Umzilo ukuthi uthini lo mntwana? Ke tsamaile di counseling. Akibatu di bitsa ka hore ke di one on one. Ke di tshebeletso tsa moya. Bantwana bami, nyanqela nonke. Wozana ubaba nibambe ngesandla. Tlonke le tshwane ka letso. Tlonke le huletseleng ke le tsamaise ke le bontshe lesedi. Ngizokudonsa mntana mno mo Satane kudonsa ngapha nami ngizok. Onza ngomoya uposo ufike la uNkulunkulu afuna ukuthi ufike khona. Ngitho utosa mwana, ngitho utshwara ka letso. And God is going to bless you. Kiyona Highland tlo. Kiyona tsama ka koloi enhle malibongwe igama lika Thixo. Hallelujah. Mamela he. Haibo so kene hudi one on one. I want you to make sure ukuthi uyangena. Luna ka ufela, ka ufela nonke. Base ngibafitile third session. Ngiyacela futhi kusasa ka Mantaha ka 6:30 mantsibuya. Tshwarelo seng 6:30 ka bakala go ba bang ba msebetsing ka 8:30 ngomva kwesikhathi sethu sokuthandaza ngicela futhi ukuhlangana nani uma soqedile ama sessions wakho. Hallelujah. Akudingeki umnikelo walutho soqedile di counseling sa hawo woza ubaba umpostoli azokhuluma nawe. Nginensiza ezispecial eziyothunyelwa right at your doorstep. Uma unganayo courier because abanye bethu asizazi lezinto lezi mfana nami nje. I'll make sure ukuthi abantwana bami uma baya endaweni there will be a special package yabo bonke labantu. Ngifuna ukunisebenzela abantwana bami because I love you with the love of the Lord. Kuluna he ba reng ntate mpostola lena ke rata ho kena ho one on one. Ke tsona tshebeletso tsa semoya. Sengchazile bantwana ba mangifuna ukulisebenzisa leli gama. Rona re batho ba moya re batho ba ditshebeletso. Modimo a re hlonolo fatse di nomoro tsa rona diteng ke Ausman Tholo o ready ho tshwara phone ya hao le ntate Mruti Msikidi o ready ho bamba e call yakho. Ama number it's 083-449-1858. Ausman Tholo ha ebo le teng o ka ba fa nomoro e nngwe kapo ka e romela fela mo ka gona ngwe romela so that ba gone hore ba yetse appointment after this service ntate mo apostolo lo sebetsa fitlela bosiu antse a sebeletsa batho nya xolisa abantwana bami ngiyazi kuna bantu aba complainayo ukuthi baba kudala mina ngifaka imali ngifuna ukukhuluma nawe batho ba bangata abantu baningi ngendlela esimanga but after this service ubaba umpostoli uzonisebenzela futhi ufakaze ubumnandi ngendlela esimanga. Amalibongwe igama lika uNkulunkulu. Ngicela futhi nje ngeke nginiphe futhi ubufakazi obunye bantwana bami. Powerful, powerful testimony. Manthola mshonze ke le right akere. Nanku obunye ubufakazi obumnandi. Bakibobungu bomnandi ke bona. E right akere uSmantholo?
Ke ntate ke kopa ntata share screen.
Oh, akya share screen ngwanaka. Oh, okay, okay. Ke yona eo?
Nontate.
Elukile.
Go tlhompile ntate mapostola, o bua le Solofelo mo Rustenburg. Ka service ya Sunday o ne wa ruta ka monelo gore ga re nena re ne specific.
And I want you to be specific. Ne offering ya, may be specific. O go tinye 1,000 le Nkulunkulu wa mfuna mntwana. That's what Abraham did. Ka 500 rand a year. Ka 500 rand a year. Modimo, ke ntho e ke e batlang. Be specific with God. Ngizokhuleka nawe. And God will give you specific instruction.
Ke ne ka neela ka 200 rand. Mme ka bua le monele ona gore ke kopa koloi. Monday ke ne ka ya ko car dealership ka apply-ela for koloi. Thursday ke ga ba mpitsa gore my Mercedes Benz A3-220 is ready for collection. Ke batla gore ntate mapostolo ke a leboga ntate, ke a leboga Modimo a go okeletse. Ke a leboga ntate, amen.
Ai 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 matiranela e bona ntwe. ni bonile lo bufakazi bantwana bam into yanini leyo mntanam this week yona bege amanta yona yi ntate thekiso ka di 9 ke harabeke mme ke yona o tsama ka vumvum Mercedes Benz encha ana ne ke dutse pela motho ne ke tlo mohlaba ka sitso re watch the space I'm coming ke atla lena ya atla ya ka vumvum ke nako efeng ke nako ya lockdown mama thebula isikhathi se lockdown uma uhamba nomprofeti wakho uNkulunkulu uzokubusisa mntanami lamazwi ongwakhulumayo la amazwi okukholwa ke mantswe awu ke dumelang a beiwe ke moya wa Modimo mo pelong ya ka mo gore ke lefe wona kuyangijabulisa la bantwana laba baphana ngobufakazi number one bandlule enkonzweni zikababa zomoya bahlangana nobaba umpostoli enngwe ya dintho yeo ke e buang bana baka yeo ke batlang go e toboketsa abantu abangenayo laphakathi kwethu yibo abathola ubufakazi inhliziyo yami beyikhala ukuthi awu uNkulunkulu wami bana baka bamatirano go etsagalang ka bona bale ba neng ba hanta te holiday he ayo mathe so kuyenze njani ubufakazi buyephi kusizakala kuphela abantu abangenayo baphule isivumelwane barobile selekane ha ba dumela hape mupostola umprofeta babamba ngesandla bahola izinto ziyashintsha futhi empilweni yabo labantu abafakazayo la abantu bokudala phakathi kwaleli cawe yangijabulisa mina kuyangithabisa hore ha ba khutlela selekaneng Modimo uyabahlonolofatsa nawe mntanami uNkulunkulu angakubusisa libitso la Morena ha lebokwe haleluya ake ngifunde ke mntanami ha khutshwanyani nje nali verse elimnandi engifuna nje ukupha lona namhlanje nzekisa my hand like ka Usman Thobo
eh ntate
wow thank you very much ngiyafunda nami bantwana bami bangifaka isikola bantwana bami can you see the verse uyalibona lebi verse mntanami
eh ntate mapostola
eh bayavuma matira bangibona Proverbs chapter number 3 verse number 9 and verse number 10 ngifuna nje to emphasize this it's important ngicela ukuthi ukhumbule mtirano money belongs to God chelete ndate manyathela ke amdimu imali kaNkuluNkulu ndate thekiso
amen
chelete ke amdimu
amen
that's number 1 number 2 mtirano imali is holy imali ingwele chelete ya halalela susa enqondweni yakho uri chelete impi chelete ke ya satan kuyithatha u satan uthatha imali uyinkakayi chelete chelete ke ya Modimo uwakabani wena uwamangwena uwamangwena awu nkosi yami kwenzakalani manthola abangibuni alimponi liyampona bana bakho oh kutlwa foune mona ba rekitswile empa nna ke a le bona liyampona ntate manyathela liyampona oh thank you very much somebody is notifying me hore in right chelete ke ya Modimo chelete e ya halalela chelete ke karabo ya nthotso hlo nga ikhohlwa le dzinto ezintathu ngikutshela zona imali ingwele imali kaNkuluNkulu imali impendulo yazo zonke izinto zakho Unglalele kahle mntanami. Nakumina ngumpostoli. Money is the answer to everything in my life. Uma ungayazi mntira. For the fact ukuthi ngikhuluma nawe nje khona manje. Imali. Le computer ngikhuluma nawe ngayo ngithenyile. Nawe ukuthi ungilalele nje khona manje. Idatha. Imali. Money is the answer to everything. Sengangichazela madirana. Ukuthi imideni emningi iyahlukana. Se 20% is lack of money or mismanagement of money. Ukungahambisi kahle imali. Ha tshelete le siyo ho ba busula ka hagalapa. Yebo, uma imali unganayo kuba buhlungu endlini. Ungakhona ukudla lento ofuna kuyidla, ugcoka lento ofuna kuyigcoka, ne furniture oyifunayo ungakhona ukuyithenga. Money is the answer to everything. Now I'm giving you this scriptural verse 14 namhlanje. Because ngifuna ukukhuleka nawe. I want to believe God together with you. Ufuna ni namhlanje. I want to emphasize ke mntana. Le ndaba yokuthi you must be specific with God. Sifundile last week. Uma uzwa labantu bathi bahamba ngemoto. Nohotso naye uyasitshela ukuthi le eSouthern Cape. Abantu bathenga imoto. This week. Why? Because I'm a prophet of God. If I decree and I declare something on your behalf. Uthi uNkulunkulu ngibhekile ngisemazulwini. I'm watching over my word to perform it. Ngibhekile ukuthi lelizwi ntate Manyathele liphetha hale buphilo ngibahawu ha mu profeta abuletsi. Lalela kahle mntana. UAbraham uNkulunkulu uthi ngizokubusisa. Abraham uri no no no. Please don't talk about blessing me. Anginamntana mina ngifuna umntwana. Uthi uNkulunkulu because you've been specific with me. Na umhlatshelo. Here it's my sacrifice. And God became specific with Abraham. Wathi hamba uyothatha liba. Unke hapele liba na khokwana. Unke konyana. Udihlabe udibule ka lehare. Mina ngizondlula ngaphakathi kwazo ngizibusise. God was specific with Abraham. Why? Because Abraham was also specific with God. I need a child. Ngiyaku challenge ama. Mamputse, ngiyaku challenge kaje. Eh? Sthando, I challenge you. Ngiyaku challenge mwana. Be specific with God. What do you want from God? Ufunani ntwekesh. What do you want from God? I want you to be specific with God. Mina ngumpostoli wakho. Ngizovumelana nawe, khotso, ngizodumelana nawe. Ngizovumelana nani lapho bantwana bami eSouthern Cape liluna monu Northern Cape Kimberley mo. I'm going to agree with you uhupule ngenxa yesikhathi mntanami ngizofunda nje leli verse but nali verse eli powerful eliveka lapha ku Ecclesiastes Bibili iri thapo emikhwele emiraru a threefold cord. It's hard to break. Kina kiwena kikereke kaofela. Uma sivumelana uNkulunkulu uthi I'm watching over my word and I will perform it upon your life. So I'm going to agree with you. And uNkulunkulu nawe uzokubusisa ngalento oyifunayo. Ufunani mntana? Nali verse elimnandi. It's a beautiful scriptural verse. And I want you to memorize this verse. Write it down mntanami. Uyifunde ngizokufundela yona ngesilungu, ngize ngikufundele yona futhi ngeEnglish. Proverbs chapter 3 verse number 9 verse number 10. Honor the Lord by making him an offering from the best of all that your land produces. And if you do, your barns will be filled with grain and you will have too much wine to store it all. Wow, that's good news translation. Asibone ngesuthu mntanam. Kasisuthu akirebone timanai. Eri kasisuthu. Tlotlisa Jehova. Kama le kadi lopotsi ya tsohle. Tseo atetse mimi diko ya hao etla tlala. Mi diko ke mwana. Ki fridge ya hao. Ke kabete ya hao. Ke account ya hao. Your bank account. Etla panya panya. Mafisati. Vain. It represents goodies. Isn't it? Isn't it? Urmudim. Etale utatala kintote mnati. You'll have more than enough. But here's a condition. Tlotlisa Jehova. Kamuruo wahao. Leka dilopotia tsahao. Dilopotia is the best. Kimafura ahao. Batsa mangi chuto santa tempostola sabuye tapi. Bazo kumbula ukuthi ngisherile le ndaba amavikini amabili andlulile efa mudimu minehelo but umofele mafura a tsona efa mudimu ka puye o tlohala give God the best and uNkulunkulu naye he will give you the best. Be specific with God ndanami nalele kahle manje indaba yemali indaba yomnikelo ingakuzisa ubuhlungu. Don't be offended when you talk about money. Don't be offended during this time. We are looking for the best for you. Why? They were specific with God. They gave their love offerings. I'm challenging you. Namhlanje, give God the best. Mnikelele okuhle okuphuma enhlizweni yakho. Mina ngizokhuleka nawe and I know my God is gonna bless. UNkulunkulu uzokubusisa. Khipha kweshume kwakho. Namhlanje, njengenceku kaNkulunkulu, ngivumele ngokuchallenge mntanami. Ukuthi ngikuphushele, stretch your faith. Ukuthi ube la uNkulunkulu akufuna khona. Giving. It's not an option. Giving into yakho njengomntwana kaNkulunkulu. Ufanele ukuthi unikele manje. Umoya wokustintshi mawusuke empilweni yakho. Ngizokhuleka nawe mntanami. Nginamavesi amabili. Mangicedile ngithatha umnikelo, ngini-challenge nonke. Ngicele yonke inkokheli kaBaba uMpostoli. Lalela kahle mntanami. Ukusuka on Wednesday, Wednesday and Thursday. Inkokheli yami yonke nabantwana bami bonke ngicela ukukhulumisana nani because le mfundiso zinamandla ziyababusisa abantu uthi ubaba unthekiso nginikele baba uNkosi kinehetsi kakena dithutoni tsa hao ngavuma baba ukuthi ungibambe ngesandla uNkulunkulu wangibusisa ngilalele kahle mntanami on Wednesday and Tuesday Wednesday and Thursday. Ngizabe ngiphethe inkonzo la. Inkokheli yami yonke. Ngifuna ukuthi bangene. Bazolalela le mfundiso sikaBaba. Uzwa kahle ke mntanami. Nayi into ebalulekile. Yomoya ke le. Ngicela ukufunda elinye iverse nje masishi. Mangicedile ngikhuleke nawe. Ngithatha umnikelo wami. Ake sifunde nje ngesuthu. Encwadini kaJob chapter number 4. Verse number 13 and verse number 15. Mamela hantle ntate Madisha. Yare nakong ya ditaba le diponong tsa bosiu ka nako e buroko bo hatellang batho phuma sa buroko se hatellang batho tshoho le thuthumelo tsa nkwela hodimo tsisimuho ya thekidesa masapo aka kaofela ka mantswa mang ka thuthumela siriti sa fela pela se fahla o saka mele mwaka boya ba sosobana ka mantso mang muriri wa yema ka mautu nina bantu abasha nithi ngaba na ma goosebumps umo uboya baphakama. Why? Because of amaphupho nemibono. Ngicela ukuthi ulolufunda kahle leli verse mntanami. Yari nakong ya ditaba le diponong tsa busimo. Matirano wa mamahle. Ngifuna manje ukuyokhulumisana nawe kula maviki azayo. Ngemibono ka ditoro le ka dipono. Kunabantu abangilalele nje khona manje imibono yabo ivalekile. Namaphupho abo avalekile. UNkulunkulu uvusa amaphupho wakho nemibono yakho. Because nahlangana nobaba umpostoli ngemibono nangamaphupho. Awuzanga kuleli cawo ngokuthanda kwakho. Uze la because umoya kaNkulunkulu ufuna ukuthi uzosetshenzelwa la. UNkulunkulu uthanda ukuthi ngikukhulumisane nani kulezi nsuku ezizayo ngamaphupho nangemibono. Ngiyakhuleka mntanami ukuthi kuleli viki amaphupho wakho avuleke nemibono yakho ivuleke. Ngiphethe amanzi la. Ngizokhuleka umkhuleko wami kuwena namhlanje wothi uNkulunkulu wami amathambo wakhe makanyakaze namhlanje imibono yakhe mayinyakaze namaphupho wakhe nemibono timana yokuqedela ninikhulule bantwana bami. Here is another scriptural verse, Job chapter 33 verse 14 ufihlela ka verse 15. Powerful, powerful scriptural verse. Le hauli jualo. Mudim ubua ka mokgwa o mong, o nto ubua ka o mong hape. Empa ha ho lemohe motho. Ubua ka ditoro, ka dipono tsa bosiu, ha batho ba tshwerwe ke boroko, mme ba robetse diphateng tsa bona. One of the reasons uphelelwa ubuthongo ebusuku is because uSatan akafuni mawuphupha. Akafuni mawuhlangana noNkulunkulu ngemibono yakho nangamaphupho wakho. Mntanami angifuni ukumosha isikhathi. Ngifuna ukukhuleka nawe nje namhlanje. Kupha urapela luwe. Zininzi le ndaba zibalulekile. Ibuhlokwa taba tsokubulela ntsona. Platform unyena kya hlule ha hutiba. Kepha niyangizwa ningabantu bomoya. UNkulunkulu ukhulume nenhliziyo yami ukuthi impostoli wami bamba labantu ngesandla. Babuyisele esimoyeni. Dade kweni, khutlela ditorong tsa hawo. Khutlela diponong tsa hawo. Sahlangana nawe ngomoya. Erite man, nizwe kahle le verse. Mudimo ubua ka mokgwa o mong, a buela bue ka mokgwa o mong, motho ha le mong. Ntana, uNkulunkulu ya khuluma nawe. The reason you are watching me right now, I know God is speaking to you. Ithi Bible ukhuluma ngamaphupho, akhulume futhi nangemibono yasebusuku. Kepha abantu cannot perceive it. Abakhona ukubona abantu. Nomuntu ongilalele nje khona manje, othi baba umpostoli, kina le toro entshwenyana. Lalele kahle mntana, mawuphupha into loqala uyiphupha futhi lesibili. Uboyazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu uthi careful warning. Hlokomela. Unale nthonso uyilora habedi hararo. Why nisho nje kunomuntu onephupho elimhluphayo. Unale toro yohlupha. Mudimu wabuwa. UNkulunkulu uthetha nawe mntana. Ubuya lwena lalela uNkulunkulu kulamaviki azayo mntanami ngiyojula ngendaba yamaphupho ngilotiba kataba ya ditoro ngitota ubontsha di symbols tsa ditoro ha o lora letsatsi ho bulela yini ha o lora naledi ho bulela yini uma uphupha ngelanga chaza ukuthini ha o lora ka crocodile ho bulela yini. Ngifuna ukujula nawe mntanami. uma uphupha ngenyoka chaza ukuthini uma ufo uthi ephupheni lakho ufonela umuntu awubona ama number wakhe chaza ukuthini ufonela umuntu ubatla umuntu ubatla ubuyisana lena ene ke umuntu omutsebaba tolunya hawa umuntu chaza ukuthini mhlamba uyaphuma empilweni yakho uyakufulathela mamela Samuel ke mwana u Robert busibu ulelo Samuel ebusuku uzwa iphimbo emuheletsana uyagijima ugijimela kunceke kaNkuluNkulu uthi baba uyangibiza baba athi no angikhulumi nawe hambo la uyabuya futhi lesibo uthi baba uyangibiza uthi ngikubiza ubiyela kunceke kaNkuluNkulu inceku kaNkuluNkulu iyamtolikela uthi kuyena uma ulizwa lelizwi futhi uthi ukhuluma baba ngilalele lalela ke mntana umpostoli kaNkuluNkulu ngiyakholelwa ukuthi uNkuluNkulu ungiphile futhi ukuthi ngichaza amaphupho manje ngimfile hore ke toloke ditoro salu hlangana nomnceku kaNkuluNkulu kopana le mo profeta wa modimo ke ka ho ke le bitsa ngore tloho di tshebeletsong tsa semoya qetella session ya hao ya boraro ngwana mfuno mjula nga le zindaba zijulile le zindaba indaba zomoya I love you with the love of the Lord uphethe amazwi akho mntanami ngifike ekugcineni wenkonzo yethu namhlanje kufihle qetellong ngiyabona babanki bawo le matha lilo lata di khalasi tsa lona tsa metsi ka ba komiki ngizokuphisa ithuba mntanami ekijima uthathe nje amanzi wakho as a point of contact abanye benu nisendleleni napho ngiyanibona ePeter Maritzburg alatswa ka dikhalasi tsa lona modima le hlono lo fatshe haleluya le hlono lo fetse ka ofela ha lona nibusisekile bantwana bam tate mabaso le hlono lo fetse tshepo le hlono lo fetse ka moka Botswana hanse reng ka dikhalasi tsa metsi unmute yourself mo hot tshepo o hlono lo fetse ngwana ka ka moka Botswana
ke hlono lo fetse ntate ke a leboga thata
ei molaetsa wa ka jeno o rempelong ya hao ngwana ka
ntate do ta gompieno ke ithutile gore we should sentse re berekele modimo
right
ke na re tsana lo fane
yes ke molaetsa o fitlha mpelong ya hao go sebeletsa modimo ka tsohle tse re nang le tsona give the Lord the best Amen. Amen. Mama wam mamzwane ngalapha e Northwest. Mama Zwane kamuka Northwest akuy unmute fela bo.
Ntate.
Mulaitsa waka jeno reng wena ngwanaka.
Mulaitsa waka jeko o nguta hore ntate mo apostola ke. Ke nehele ka hohle ho ke nna le hona.
Amen.
Ke sise hore modimo wa bua. Ke utlwisise hore ho sebeletsa modimo ntate modimo ka hohle hohle dintho di tla phethahala
kosia kosia haleluya ke a leboha ngwanaka ke a leboha mampati mpati ya kwe unmute mo thank you ngwanaka molaetsa wa kajeno reng wena ngwanaka
molaetsa wa kajeno ntate ke o hlomphile o nthuta hore ke amahanye monehelo wa ka le pelo ya ka ke ntshetse e leng the best ho nna gore na ke boka ntate modimo ha na taba o na le taba le hore na e tswa pelong e jwang e be ntate wa ntlhona le fa
hore o tswa pelong e jwang phuma entlizweni njani babu mkwena ngalapho e KZN ntanami noma so ntate mkwena kuye unmute mo ka KZN ka mo
Amen ndade maphosta.
Akukhulume ngesiZulu mntanami, ngiyazi ukuthi isiZulu uyasazi.
Baba ngiyabonga, ngiyabonga kakhulu baba. Usuku la namhlanje baba lungenze ngabona ukubaluleka kukaNkuluNkulu enhlizweni yami. Lezimo engingahlangabezana nazo ukuthi ke ngivume, ngivule inhliziyo yami ukuthi ngimukele amandla obuphostoli nobuprofeta asebenze ngempilo yami.
Wow.
umnikelo ubalulekile ngendlela emangalisayo baba umncane noma umkhulu kunomehluko owenzayo empilweni yomuntu uNkulunkulu akabhekile okuningi ubheke inhliziyo yakho kuphela
hallelujah
ngiyabonga baba ngemfundiso
thank you very much mntanami ngiyabulela kakhulu uNkulunkulu akubusisa ake ngizwe nanga usisi Mbume Thelezi ngalapho eKZN akuyi unmute nawe lapho mntanami ngiyizwe uyenzeni umlayizo namhlanje enhlizweni yakho
ngikuhlengiphele kakhulu baba wami umyalezo wenza okukhulu kakhulu baba empilweni yami ngoba ngiyafunda ukuthi ukunikela ngenhliziyo evulelekile uNkulunkulu ubuka lokho ukuthi inhliziyo yakho unikela ujabulile na nokuthi ena akufuneki ukuthi uNkulunkulu simlimite engikufundile yilokho ngiyithandile le mfundiso yakho baba yokuthi kumele sibe specific kuNkulunkulu naye uba specific empendulweni yakhe nokuthi nje kubalekile ukuthi sazi ngempela ukuthi imali kaNkulunkulu ngakho ke singabe ashamed ukuthi uma unemali mhlambe wena usekho right cha usabusisekile kodwa nje siyabonga imfundiso baba ngibambile kakhulu leyo yokuthi sinikele
wow god bless you mntanami ngiyabulela kakhulu mamshabalala akuye unmute nawe lapho kubambe lapho kuvolume lapho mamshabalala shem ufuna umuntu ozomsiza lapho Nkosi yami ngizama ukukuvula mamshabalala ngiyakubona ukuthi uyakhuluma asikuzwa abuthi masikwini thank you mwanaka mlaetsa wakajeno reng wena mwanaka
mlaetsa wakajeko fernando ngilinga thenke in terms of when you give your let's say nale and onale jikeni your cows how far namdimo are ofane ka your best ofane ka the chicken but instead give the cow and not only should you give an ordinary cow but give the best of yeah. the cow that you have to God anyway can understand that ofane fela just because o batla ofane but give the best to God so that God himself can bless you more.
Kosi yami.
And also the God Toro, I would say that yes, Mudimu ubua le rona ka ditoro in which we should know how to interpret dreams. Because sometimes you dream things and you don't know the name. But once you get the interpretation, life becomes easier. Yeah. Wow. And like Joseph could interpret dreams. That was his gift. I could hope that the king himself, while that time, Uncle Joseph, Ale Hara present, so that he can interpret the dream. And when finally Hannah Zeba for what the dream meant, Joseph became second to him because you could interpret dreams. And Israel and Egypt were saved because of Joseph, because he interpreted the dream. In the name from my side, that those two subjects, the way Nike beginning on Nagati.
Kalebuhamanaka, who come with Jimo Son of Fazze, Albantana Bambenga Jabler and Jabuk Tolly feedback, Ugnina Nonke. This is my prayer for you. Who took Sugela Namsanji.
I'm so sorry to disturb you, Ntate. A beautiful testimony just came in right now, mo WhatsApp. Ho tswa ho Ntate Soli Ramokopelwa. Can you allow me to share the screen and show the testimony, Apostle?
Amen, amen.
Thank you, Ntate Mapostola. It's from Ntate Soli Ramokopelwa. I'm just trying to open the screen shortly. He just sent a picture of his brand new car. He just got a brand new car yesterday. I'm just trying to share it quickly with you, Apostle.
Let me just do this. Allah, Allah.
A brand new car. Here it is, Ntate Mapostola.
Ah.
He just sent a message right now at 10. Kie are Ausman Tolo, Lin Nabu Paki Baka Kibo, Bama Obani. I also got a new set of wheels, all thanks to the apostle. A brand new Tiguan Comfort Line R line. To God be the glory. That is so powerful.
Amen.
Thank you, Amen. I pelaka. No more shelly we won. Challenge you, challenge you. Watch the space. Miami boom boom. Yes.
Yes.
Miami.
Yes. Miami.
Testimony to God be the glory. That I'm Copella Gaubon of Zilmu, Mudima Bokweman, Abokwen, that I'm Copella, where Mona Muman Tolovan Tusa, Immunu Zilim Fumadu Haimu.
E and Tatima Postola Utenga Monaki, Lika Hupula and Akapil.
Uma Konomuni and I at Tiname Babum Postoling of Fagas Bamming in a wound in a bamming, and God is blessing me. Nina called Shogay Matiran. That the Vath, Liscalibala, Kinakoya lockdown. Abantu bayatrenchwa imsebenzi ayikho bathu habana chelete. But why is God blessing these people? Mm-hmm. Hela hela Constance, you have a picture ya how wena mo Botswana. Constance,
go thompile ntate.
Hey, o regile koloi le wena?
Ke rekile koloi ntate.
Ah, this week.
Yes, this week in Tati.
Hela, hela, mamela, mamela. Ietsa hala South Africa. Ietsa hala Botswana. Ietsa hala Northwest. Ietsa hala Gauteng. All over. Molin tswela mo profeta le fitlante. Aus Constance una le picture mo ka e romela Mantolo. See the beauty of social media. Beauty at the modern technology. We can see your car right now. God is blessing his people. To God be the glory.
Amen.
Hallelujah. God is gonna bless you.
Amen.
It doesn't matter where you are in the world, don't lose hope. Have faith in the Lord. E ba litumelo hore modimo wa ntate mo apostola ka bo change bo phelo ba hao. To God be the glory. Abuti Khotso. Ke bone ka moka Southern Cape go tlo gona le ba bang ba rekile dikoloi. God has been blessing people. I'm going to agree with you. I just want to pray together with you. Be specific with God. Eh? Sa phetha manzi wako. I want to agree with you. But pele humo ngicela futhi ngesandla sakho khipha umnikelo wakho tshwara munehelo wa hao ka tumelo ekaba 1000 randa ya hao ekaba 20000 randa ya hao ekaba 10000 randa ya hao ntate mudisa ke ikhiphe ngokukholwa nje mntanami insefela ka tumelo ibambe nje ngesandla umnikelo wakho haleluya and ithingi ntshele bantwana bami don't allow the devil to steal your miracle. All right. Ke batlotota download the app ya ntate mpostola ba ibisa ka o ke pay fast. It doesn't matter where you are. Even in Botswana, you can give your love offering instantly. All right. Very soon re tla be re na le something mo phone ya rona mo. Mo shebeletse nteng fela o nka card ya ho o clicka fela ho dimaiwa. Wa tsiba ho monehelo wa ho fitlile ho ntate mo apostola. Before the devil could lie to you. Eh? Mamu ja le motho. So that the devil cannot lie to you, Rick. I'm poor sebedise man. Give your love offering immediately. All right. Mujima Rishon of us. What do you want from the Lord? Pindil, ufuna nibuchito. What do you want from the Lord? I want to agree with you. I want to believe God together with you. Eh? Pindil, can you tell me? Ufuna nimtana? Unmute. Yes.
Tata, I'm working on two projects.
I think the last week when you mentioned about Wednesday and Thursday that you always carry us, I had given up on a land that I was looking for. Then to my surprise, this contractor phones me and say, look, it is available. I've already sent the plan. So I'm just waiting for them to approve it.
Wow.
So I'm just crossing my fingers because Batis are looking for the seller, I'm told. So I'm waiting on that.
Lalela, mtanam.
For that?
Sesi itintile, so we are, mtanam.
Sorry?
Ngitunkulunkulu has moved on your behalf.
Okay.
For the fact that you would have a phone and a phone, you would have a phone and a phone. You would have a phone.
Yes.
Yes. I agree with you. I'm going to pray together with you.
Yes, that. Okay. God,
during my times of devotion. Yes.
Yes. Thank you. I'm sorry. And another thing that I'd like to mention was, I think last week I was also working on another deal. I think it was a Wednesday. Sengiti, I am going to take that deal. But I was supposed to process everything online. But something just happened. I never went through with it. And then Thursday morning, I'm getting several calls. Like, and that deal was offering me more than double that. So I just said, I think this God was a plan. I need the yesterday one.
We agree with you, Mtana. Munkunkula Busi say yes, Mtana. Liwena Mutimabu, our son of the father, and that Mosi Saramne Heloa. Bamba Nigeloa, Kuskuleg Mtana. Mutimo Israel. Kibaba Nabahao, Nankabanto Nabako. Babu Tidi Pelu. They believe in me as your servant. They believe that this message is prophetic to their lives. Ya bashona lo fatsa modimo aka tumelo ya ka e kopana le tumelo ya bona ke eno mmeto kwe ke eno mema mukwena ke eno paseka ke eno poshia ke eno mudisa ke ngile family high ke eno mmeli phuma ke bana bana ba haunta te ka tumelo ke eno queen o phamisitse monehelo wa high ka tumelo modimo Israel. Ki dumela na le nyambusisi mntwana wakho uNkulunkulu wami sesizwe ubufakazi obumnandi ubuncina bezinto ezinhle uzenzayo phakathi kwabantwana bakho. During this time of lockdown, you are still performing miracles to your people who walk by faith, not by sight. Bontate le bomme ba tsamang ka tumelo na kunyena e thata ya coronavirus ba ya dumela ho mprofeta wa bona ke ana metsi modimo wa Israel as a point of contact ke lokolla mehlolo ya bona ke dumellana le bona o re ba yetsetse ka hore le ka hore o ba fetse o ba di batlana e monki eno ke motswadi o llela ngwana ha ya thole msebetsi khotso ha iyo le nyalong la ngwana wa hae modimo wa Israel lapala ha mogosi ke dumelana le lona moya o wensenulela ntate mogosi hore ka hara bana ba hao mathata a te empa modimo re ka jeno e ba le tumelo o modimo wa ntate ke modimo wa mehlolo ke modimo wa dimakatso ke dumela le lona bana ba hore modimo le fetso hletse o le dilabalabelang abitsong a mararo bitsong la ntate le la mora le la moya o phala e ka mene lo ise na lo nyana no le ka moya o e kameni lika baba na le ndodana nelika moya wenqwe. Amen. Ujima le sono lo fatse bana ba. Etsa bonete ba o rusano ke nya monehelo wa hao. A re nge metsi kana ka le bitso la ntate.
Ntate masi ka le bitso la ntate drink.
Le la mora.
Ka moya.
Le la moya o halalela.
Le la moya o halalela.
Amen. To God be glory. I love you with the love of the Lord. Mudima le sono lo fatse bana baka. Babang balona le mesebetsing le tseleng. Lo lwane ke le bona le tseleng mo mudima le tse hantle bana baka. Ang se ke ga le balang ka la boraro. ngimfundiso ebalulekile ngithanda ukunipha yona ngo 8:30. I won't be long. Ngifuna ukukhuluma nawe ngamaphupho nemibono, ditoro le dipono tsa busika. Ka ufela ba lakatsa ngoba part ya service eo, I invite you, but specifically abaholi ngenani ke nanghle ba etapele baka ke dithuto tsa bohloka dipono le ditoro tsa busika. 8:30 Wednesday and Thursday. God bless you. I love you. Have a lovely one. Bana baka mantholo ha e bona le ba hlokang hongwe o ka ba fafela ba hlokang ho ngodisa ba o teng ba
ke re lebohile haholo ntate mapostola. Thank you so much for the powerful message and